of Matthew, it says if you pray and you believe, you shall receive.
Why do you say?
Do you believe?
Do you believe
what God has for you?
What God has for you?
Why do you handle?
Why do you handle things from your past?
Because you should know that it won't
last. Because you should know that it won't last.
Reach inside yourself and just say,
only believe.
Say, I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
What the Savior has
what
for me.
What the Savior has for me.
Say, I receive.
I receive. Overflow of blessings, I believe.
Come on, how many know that you have to believe? You have to build up your faith so you can receive the overflow of blessings. Why do we pray?
Why do we pray?
But never obey.
Never obey.
What God says to do.
What God says to do.
Why do we try to carry every problem
on our own?
Believe.
Only believe.
Come on, I believe.
I believe.
I believe, God.
I believe.
Every promise you have.
What the Savior has for me.
Said, I receive.
I receive.
I receive.
I receive.
Every blessing that God
the
has for me.
Overflow of blessings.
Say, I believe.
I believe.
Introducing Jordan Welsh.
In your heart you know that the God we serve, He loves us all. If you believe, in your heart you'll see that
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
Yes, I
what
believe.
What the Savior has for me.
What the Savior has for me.
Say, I receive.
I receive.
I receive.
I receive.
Every blessing that you promised me.
Overflow of blessings.
I believe. So of us having the word is to become better believers. And you have to trust God for every blessing, for every miracle, for every open door. He'll give it to you if you only believe.